Ah, hey Kasia.
Hi.
Hi, do you have a moment for me?
Maybe.
That would be awesome. Kasia, you are the face behind the pictures and also some of the videos that people have seen on social media in the last weeks and months about the shipyard. But I think there's also other works you have been doing. Can you maybe explain us a little bit your function on the ship and what you have been doing?
I'm a volunteer all around, so I just help with all the jobs that I'm able to help with. And I'm responsible for tools on the ship.
I heard that at the beginning you first planned to stay here for more or less 2 weeks. Now it's been more than 2 months. Some people here on the ship already call you the ghost of the ship. How does it come that you are staying for such a long time now?
It's just the need, I think. So when I arrived, as you said, I planned to stay shorter. But then I got asked if I could commit more time to stay for the project, and here I am.
You've been also working and helping in other projects. What have you experienced there? What is your experience, for example, from the Greek islands?
Yeah, this is what I could see. It was like direct contact with people who've done this passage through the sea. So some of them were doing it a few times until they reached the place. Some of them expected really a lot, and they were running from very bad situations. So I think by seeing this and by having like direct contact, you can realize that it's real. I think it's enough motivation to do something.
What do you think? How does our society have to change in order to change the situation for the people coming to Europe?
I think that people should just start to do things. So just believe in it, that everything what you start to do makes sense, that it's not like, okay, I cannot do huge things, so it doesn't really matter if I do little thing, because if all of us do little thing, then at the end we're gonna change something for sure. Thank you.